Welcome to TenorShare channel. WhatsApp, one of the most popular instant messenger. WhatsApp backup problems such as WhatsApp chat history backup stuck error brings a lot of trouble to WhatsApp user. If you're facing the same problem, don't miss this video. For iPhone user, method 1. Check network connection. Go to settings. General. Reset. And reset network settings. Method 2, force restart iPhone. For iPhone X and above, quickly press volume up and down button. Then hold the power button until the Apple logo comes out. Method 3, check the iCloud storage. For iPhone user, you must have iOS 10 or newer, and iCloud Drive must be turned on. The most important is you need to have 2.5 times the space available in your iCloud account and on your iPhone than the actual size of your backup. For Android phone user, method 4, check Google Play Store update. Go to Play Store, tap the icon. Then choose settings. Tap about, Play Store version. Method 5, check WhatsApp update. Go to WhatsApp settings. Then choose help. App info. Method 6. Logjam on Google Drive. If you have ever backed up WhatsApp data on Google Drive and more than once, this may cause the logjam. Go to Settings in Google Drive at the top right of the screen. Then find Manage Apps on the left side. Select WhatsApp's option and clear WhatsApp data. Method 7. Clear cache. Hold the WhatsApp until info comes out. Then choose I and find storage. Tap Clear Cache. For all WhatsApp user. Method 8. Transfer WhatsApp via iCareFone for WhatsApp transfer. Download and install iCareFone for WhatsApp transfer on your computer. I have put the free download link on the description. Then connect the source Android phone and target iPhone to the computer. Once connected, click Transfer to launch the transfer process. The software is backing up your WhatsApp chats on the source phone. In this step, you need to do the backup on your Android phone. Choose WhatsApp setting. Select Chats. Then Chat Backup. Tap Backup and cancel backup to Google Drive. Once done, tap Continue. Then you need to verify WhatsApp account. Enter your phone number and country code on the line. Then enter verification code and click Verify. After you have verified the WhatsApp account, the software will automatically generate the chats to the iPhone. Once the chats has been generated, your Android phone will be logged out the WhatsApp account. Then you need to log in WhatsApp on iPhone with the same phone number. Also, you will receive a verification code to recognize again. Once done, skip Restore from iCloud. Then tap Logged In and it will restore chats to iPhone. Your iPhone will restart by itself and it transfers successfully. you will see all the WhatsApp chats are there. That's it. For more tutorial, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. See you in the next video.